Here's a close look up of the cave.